Okay, in sports, a big night for the Warriors. They play the Houston Rockets at Oracle Arena. Big night, nationally televised game. The Rockets just two spots behind the Warriors in the West for a playoff seeding. That big moment, tonight's moment, not lost on head coach Mark Jackson.
With the game just hours away, the Warriors practiced at their downtown facility.
So, I like where we're at, and I like where we're headed. But as a player, I think it's new to these guys. Some of them, or a lot of them, to be playing games that are relevant in March. And to be in a playoff race and to be paying attention, to have the luxury to pay attention to what other teams are doing. That's what this league is all about.
Scoring leaders David Lee and Stephen Curry will have to do their best to keep up with James Harden and Jeremy Lin.
This is a team that scores. That's who they are. They're going to make shots. They're going to make plays. They're going to challenge your defense. And there's going to be some nights where they got it going.